So in this practice, calculate the lowest energy level for particles in a box. If the particle is a proton in a box, 1.1 times 10 to minus 14 meter across. So now situation in the box is L equal 1.1 times 10 to minus 14 meters. And the proton is moving inside of this box. This corresponds to a proton in a nucleus. Then lowest energy state is h squared over mass, in this case is 8 times mass of the proton times L squared. Then you could calculate, substitute constant mass of the proton, and L is the size of the nucleus. Then this becomes 1.7 times 10 to 6 electron volt. Or you can use a joule, 2.7 times 10 to minus 13 joule. So if you use express the electron volt, maybe it's better mega. So 1.7 mega electron volt. So this energy state is, if you consider the light, is correspond to the gamma ray. Okay, this is the answer to this practice.